Hi, I'm Aiden.
And I'm Chloe.
And we are the ASB Clubs and Activities Commissioners. Remember all those awesome clubs at Club Rush?
Yeah, that was a rush. Molly, I can't read this. This isn't funny.
Okay, move on.
Let's check out some of the awesome clubs that are on our campus.
It's very nice to go traveling. Paris, London, and Rome.
Hi, my name is Mr. Vital Andreev, and I am moderator of this club. This club allows students to explore different countries and learn about their cultures and traditions.
International Club has two meetings a month, one at the beginning of the month and one at the end.
During the first meeting, we learn about the country, and then at the second meeting, we do a potluck and watch a movie about that country.
We will have international bake sales where we raise money to donate to countries that need it the most.
So come join us on our first meeting next month where we will be visiting Greece. So come join International Club.
Hello, we're your 2016 to 2017 Key Club Board. Key Club is an internal service organization that aims to both help Rosie and the greater community.
The Key Club community was founded on the values of leadership, character building, and inclusiveness, all things that we wish to promote this year in our club.
We are excited to announce that we will be continuing our in and outside school activities to help our community and our school.
Inside of school, we have many fundraising events, lunchtime service projects, and of course, bake sales to fundraise for Key Club's most preferred charities.
There will also be multiple opportunities to serve on the weekend, along with Key Clubs from our division of 14 schools.
So if you're looking for service hours or you just want to help others, then this club is for you.
I'm Miss Eaton, and I'm your club moderator.
Hi, I'm Mara Kinnan, and I'm your club treasurer.
I'm Salma, and I'm your secretary.
I'm Zoe, I'm Jen, and I'm your VP.
I'm Carolina, and I'm the president of MUN, and we would love for you to join our club.
In MUN, we devote leadership skills and debate current issues that the actual United Nations is talking about.
We attend several conferences throughout the year representing a different country.
Some of the conferences we attend are at high schools and others at universities like UCSD.
We're going to have bake sales and other fun activities in order to raise money for the conferences.
If you don't have experience, don't worry. We're going to host meetings for you to get prepared.
We hope you join MUN!
Hi, I'm Jill.
And I'm Lindsay. And we are the club presidents of Dreamcatchers.
Dreamcatchers is a group of volunteers working with terminally ill patients to try to make their dream or wish come true.
We are an independent group and seek support through fundraising and donations.
When a patient, patient's family, or hospice caregivers contacts Dreamcatchers, we gather information about the dream and then evaluate whether we can make it come true either in reality or through a simulation.
Join the club!
What's comedy sports?
Oh, PJ, nobody actually knows.
Comedy sports.
Yeah!
A few moments later.
Whoa, how'd I get in the theater?
We improvised.
But I still don't understand what comedy sports is.
Don't worry, we'll show you.
Comedy sports is an after-school tri-school activity. In the winter season, comedy sports has matches every Friday. These are held at Cornelia Conley High School with rehearsals at Servite High School. We urge you all to come join this competitive sports team and put on this family-friendly show.
So, are you ready to join comedy sports? Am I?
You don't have to be funny. We make you look good no matter what. Get out there, have fun, and have a good laugh.
In She's the First Club, we do a lot of cool things. We get to have bake sales to support our sisters across the globe.
We do service projects.
We fund scholarships for girls in low-income countries.
We get to learn about global issues.
And this year we'll be working with other chapters around OC.
Let's go!
We are so excited for all the new possibilities this year for all the clubs on campus.
Don't forget Royals.
Freshman elections are September 19th and 20th.
And September 28th is the homecoming rally.
And October 1st is homecoming.
I need to find a date, so SOS to all the viewers out there. Yeah.
Let's save worries about homecoming for the next episode.
Until then, stay classy, Royals!
Lit.
Hey, Vanessa!
No.
What club are you in?
Spanish.
Say something in Spanish.
Hola.
What does that mean?
Hi.
Thanks.